Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBUT143. You are watching Microsoft Office Word 2007 tutorials. In this tutorial, I will show you how to remove multiple hyperlinks at once in a Word document. Today, Word is the most commonly used document format. Let's assume we have prepared this huge document with a lot of hyperlinks in different pages and you want to remove these hyperlinks. Normally, we will hover the cursor on a link, right click. From the options, we will select to remove hyperlink, then the hyperlink removed for the text, but we cannot go to each of these hyperlinks to remove them one by one. To make this simple, I will show you a simplest method using a simple shortcut key. In Word document, press Ctrl A at a time to select all the data from all the pages. After that, we need to press Ctrl Shift F9 keys from our keyboard at the same time. Then all the hyperlinks in our document file can be removed. Like this, we can remove multiple hyperlinks at once from Microsoft Office Word 2007 documents. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBUT143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.